back last season with Wrexham A&L. Champions League success or nothing. We'll skip a day so our transfers go through. Kante and Watkins gone. Gunners. What for final? Is 85 rated? Okay. It might be better than fucking Ramos. I can't remember how much I bought him for. Something else to go with. Let's have a look. Maybe he's still fucking. Fuck it. So 78 rated. It's McGee, I forgot about him. Centre backs. I need three tobaccos up. Keep him. Playing this year. So we'll let him go. We'll see if anyone comes in for him. He's a guy that needs Carl. So unless he wants a different role, he might have to go Moretti. And good for us as well. Time's come, you're all going. I don't know how much bought these for. 25 mil now, though. All gone for free now. Not. Oh. Can't really put on the transfer list just yet. Someone might come in from. Fafana coming back now. With all that, he's gonna mess things up, I think. I'll leave contracts for now. So advance a little bit. 167 mil. I have to take one for Fafana. Nope. Anyone I let go is probably Thuram, innit? Let's say I could get like 2.9 or something. You know, they are 2.2. Leipzig are after a striker. Go for Thuram, mate. Remind me about shit players. But then they're not high, fuck them. Right. That's our objectives, actually. I've got confidence this week. New investor don't like us. I need to do that. Could do that. Reach a final, could do that. Halfway through already. Right. Well, I want Ramos. Oh shit, I should have shared the stats last year. Let him go though. Some big players in. £50. £50. Well, some decent players on, to be fair. That's a fucking promotion young players, I think. A bit of good. You think about that, lad. You think about that. And these players I'm selling. Lee Evans. Like we're sitting, mate. Second pass. Striker. I have to. Just for the shits and gigs. Hope you don't know what's going on here, do you, lad? Carissa. I have to do it once I know, guys, you know what I mean? My career. Even too good. And just to push off even more. We'll get you back in, Pep. Who else did I put my little striker there? I'll put Mullen on that, he's not going to set up this either. Watch these turn out, mint, these youngsters. £2. Yeah, Moretta. Love you. Fucking B. 74 mil. Oh shit. Fucking. Email time, mate. Taken. He's not for sale. You know, negotiate 50. A mil. £50. Ha! Boom, boom. I've only got 70 million. I mean, I'm only spending 150 quid, but. This is madness, this. We'll take 108 million. How about 50? Yeah, that's fine, yeah, that's fine. And a lot of wage. I'll take it. Here comes a big daft twat. £50. That's not being A. All the big signings are coming in now. Unless Guy don't get a big arrival. Where's his mate, Haaland? Coming here to win the Champions League, boys. The last one, Rodri. What's he on? 2:30. Why am I turning that down? Haaland again. About to see this again, do they? 150 quid well spent there. Squad. Is anyone anywhere else I can proper strengthen up there? I don't think there is, is there? I don't think there is. Oh, got rid of. I could lose him, couldn't I? Someone needs to come in for Tram. We're lacking it over midfield and all. I feel like the only one I can go for is Bellingham. Yeah, fuck it, let's go, we'll do it. He fucked us over last year, we'll fuck him over this year. And Job. Jude. You're gonna get fucking armoured now, boys. For 50 quid. Alright, this is what I'll get rid of. And I'll keep One of them is the cheapest. Maybe one of them. Gavin James will get rid of. Think about that. How do you think about it? Have him. For letting us have beef on. What, 2.2 mil? Ha! I'll take that. About 50 quid. Saying that, we haven't even lost any of these players, have we? We don't even take them in the end. I thought that then, 50 quid. Well, 89. One at least, for 250 in it. Four massive signings. That won't break the FFP. Destroyed our European dreams last year, that cunt. The signings, boys and girls. Where you got to, mate? Where you got to? Right. All these transfer contracts. He's going. He's not going anyway, is he? His transfer list, he won't leave. £600. manager or keep him? Andrews. Jeez. He's not going nowhere now, is he? Take rotation as well. I need to he's not gonna be crucial anymore, is he? 70 grand. That's all right. Callister. That's all right. This is not I'm gonna moan about playing every week, do you know what I mean? That. I'll take rotation. Interesting. But we need to take rotation. 100 grand a week. Yeah. Okay. Well, it changes it then. It's at 234 million. Gen 19. I'll switch it up. Before that going down, I'll change some of these as well. Garner and put Bellingham on the other. I don't want any new players on there, do you know what I mean? Nobody gets a debut today. So you on? Probably should have been there. Players weren't sharp though. Players weren't sharp. Not the right one. Get on there. I'll send him alone again. See if he gets any higher. One more loan spell, lad. Well, come on, he's on the transfer list there, then. Oh shit. Development programs. I should have the 40s. Two players there, haven't we? Three-star. Three-star fucking wait for. Baker's gone. Alvarez. Oh mate, not long. Oh, that's it. So the big boys come out now. Looks for a team. The Caber, probably the weakest one out of them all. But he's good. I like him. So we'll keep him. Being like still 2-1. Oh, Ruben Diaz injured. I knew it was happening. 5 months. His first fucking game. Take him. As well, piss me off. If Diaz didn't get injured, Bob would have accepted that. Unless. Who are we looking at here now? Gabriel saying. Six, isn't it? Fucking Villa. Militão. How do you spell his name? Probably not. I've never used him. Let's use him. I do wrong then? They've either not. Looks like we're not getting in. Canality. Six either. Martinez, is he left? You were laughing. Is it Spurs? I wonder why it didn't work then. Maybe we're at the limit. Maybe it's a limit. It's a no to the Stones deal. Must be able to get a couple of them. Not four. Haaland didn't score last match, did he? Not convincing. Still didn't win it. hate the fucking Lord's Advice. Play this game against City. Been an hour, not had a game. Take him.
Hi guys, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay guys, we're out of time.
Leave Diaz as the injured man.
This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long. And now for the action.
Erling Haaland.
Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder, Stuart Robson. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. It's Wrexham facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, Miles McAllister lost his number.
It's an interesting game, just to see how these two teams are progressing. What might the coaches do differently? Are the players fit enough, and will they be challenging for Super
Bowl? Oh, ref has a fucking advantage then.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Phil Foden plays with Mohamed Salah out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone
Bellingham's
with just
captain.
One player in attack.
He's top fucking McAllister's number.
Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. Ramos. Can he finish this?
Ah!
Last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Rodri. And a decent delivery.
Bon. Ah, Haaland.
There wasn't much in that at all.
What am I also scoring from there?
Doyle, given away by City. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And the goal kick is the outcome. Well, there's no getting away from it. This is the man so many people have been focusing on ahead of this particular game. Facing his former club, facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are inspired and play really well. Some feel overawed. I hope for his sake it's the first.
Stones. Moving into the advanced position. It needs an accurate cross. Not all that convincing defensively. Terrific block. A sloppy pass. High quality defending. Toni Kroos. Now Mo Salah.
Mo Salah for City.
And Bellingham. Phil Foden now. Alvarez. Teo Hernandez. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Space on the flank. Cross could be useful. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Oh.
15 for Ederson. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. João Cancelo. Still looking to get the shot off. Terrific block.
Sit down, Phil.
Jed Spence. Tremendous ball played through, and he's in. Hard stop here.
It's not going to do you well, that, Ramos.
Really pressing their opponents. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, fancy footwork.
No.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Salah! Oh. Against the post, but back in play. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Well, it should boost their confidence, but they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Targets available.
One.
But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them.
Well, it's been all City in the last 15 minutes or so, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And attempting the through ball and running in behind. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Played over. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Can he give them the advantage? That was a good one. And giving the ball away. Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said.
Is it left foot out? It is.
About that, the better, because that's
I'm fucking
really
trying to his right.
Toni Kroos. Teo Hernandez now. This is Kroos. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Bad pass. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
1 minute at mid-time.
Gonzalo Ramos.
Idiot.
Well, there we have it.
But
we're
flat.
At the halfway mark now here at Wembley.
We've had our chances, but
as the second half commences,
somebody's in a vote, but the captain.
The first half, in which they were so very evenly matched.
Toni Kroos.
Untidy on the ball.
Oh, ref.
A City free kick forthcoming. Well cleared away. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Rodri. And Bellingham. Useful looking ball. Defensive roadblock in the middle of that cross.
Decided
to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, for around about £120 million, they've got themselves a wonderful signing here. He's a brilliant individual player and also a good team man. And he'll be a big hit with the fans, that's for sure.
Doyle.
I can't believe we've got all these good players there.
And the timing was perfect. Ball one.
So now we change the team, that's what it is. We're going to season, not fresh.
Alvarez.
Not to scratch.
For that goal that would see them forge ahead. And a very good challenge.
There's people out there not fucking hammering us.
Theo Hernandez. Good technique displayed. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, we're into the final half hour. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, it didn't go as a plan in the end. A throw-in it's going to be. A change in the offing for City. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Now plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
What a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
A gift for any goalkeeper. Mo Salah. Pedri. This is Kroos. It is advantage Manchester City here. Determined defending. Minutes to go in this one. Theo Hernandez. Phil Foden now.
Come on.
Well, terrific action coming up for you from the UEFA Super Cup here on EA TV.
Manchester
City facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, Derek, I can't wait for that one. The cup final in front of a full house. What more could you ask for?
And Manchester.
Ah.
So City will go to their bench. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Made into the centre. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Excellent ball over the top. Lamar. Chance to play it in. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. And the advantage is with City. Alvarez. This is Salah. De Bruyne. How can they nudge in front late on here? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
What?
Has a go. Now it didn't worry the keeper.
I know.
Can they forge ahead? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Bogle. Space afforded.
Why is that running?
Deciding to go inside. Erling Haaland.
Oh! Really?
Surely have wrapped up the win. As it stands, we still haven't seen a goal.
I put on his strongest foot and everything.
Pedri. On to Silva. De Bruyne. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. They're trying to get right into his face. Taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Foden. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. A no-nonsense clearance. You never quite know when it's going to be last chance saloon time. City have a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now to penalty kicks.
Interesting.
And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve.
Ah.
The keeper reacted magnificently. And high into the top corner. Outrageous. And he's beaten the keeper. Can he convert? So lethal in front of goal. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And there it is. Perfectly executed.
Fucking hell, getting nailed.
On him. What's at stake here? He knows he's got to score.
Fuck off, Edison.
And the celebrations can begin.
Well, they probably just about deserved it, didn't they? Overall, they were the best team.
No being in there, was it?
They'll be hoping for bigger and better in the near future. But they're certainly going to enjoy this moment for now.
Well, winning becomes a habit, and I think they showed a lot of character here today. They're a tough team to beat, that's for sure.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at, as the players applaud the fans who've been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek.
And this you're winning this year, boys.
Going up to...
Use or not.
Can I ask you a couple of questions? That'll be all, thank you.
I'll look at the Premier League. Can't think who was not in it last year. Luton. My leg. They must come back up. So they went down. Probably Fulham as well. Fulham. No one played them last year. Who's my number 7 then? The 12. Take him. What's that thing? Defenders to watch. Who's that player that fucking save up? It's a dog or show up.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start the questions now. That's all we have time for.
I don't really want to do all this fucking... I'll just get through it. Wait, it's there. Oh shit, transfers. No way. Can have him. All these as well. Fuck's sake. Also get some there. Marcus Thuram.
Ah.
Ian Green, see you later, lad. He's not for sale. Everyone wants stones. I'll let her go, to be fair. He's a big lad, isn't he? I'll lead as well. Oh shit. What you there, Champions League? I need to Change it up. Look at you going. Canal. Don't check the contracts after this as well. Hold out, morale's on its ass.
Questions regarding the match. Thank you for your time.
There's a lot of people that aren't happy. Champions League, Wrexham. Extension. Like Mullen's going into season anyway. Like Van de Ven's not going to play.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. Okay, guys, thank you so much.
Danny Almo. Robbie on the left. Let's get it. New stadium. Champions League night.
This is the night both sets of supporters have been waiting for. Not long now until kickoff on match day one in the Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And this is where it all
stadium
starts
looks
in
good.
The UEFA Champions League. The group stage
red and green.
Day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Wrexham up against Juventus.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Bit jittery, innit? Come on.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. And here's the Wrexham starting lineup. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
Oh, lad.
An awful lot of space to work with, however.
Fucking Haaland score for a show, what? Check in this season. Bet he don't score nothing. How's that not a foul?
Danny Olmo with it. Rabiot. And Juve unable to keep the ball. And the corner's been given. It's a short one. Rabiot. On to Pogba. And return to Rabiot. Terrific block.
Oh, what the fuck?
A chance for them to provide a test in the fourth.
Give him another one, lad.
Elects to go short. Mehdi Taremi. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Oh, that's going down the wing. Ah.
Match day one in the Champions League, always exciting. And as soon as the teams were drawn into this particular group, we all thought, my goodness,
I actually
young
boys. They didn't even look at the group, did they?
Yeah, this is a tough group, that's for sure. It's anybody's guess who will go through. So it's absolutely vital that the teams get off to a good start here. This should be a great game, Derek.
Champions of England? And playing fucking Juve. Ajax.
McAllister. Rodri. No way through.
Oh.
It's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. Locatelli. Botman. Pogba has it. Danny Olmo. Pogba with the forward surge.
Pogba. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
The teams. What better players? But they just not.
Well, that attack going up a dead end.
Playing better.
Keeper has the ball.
That makes sense.
Well, it's always a great thrill to watch Erling Haaland in action. He can be absolutely unstoppable, and we should expect that. Haaland! A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Vlahovic. And possession lost by Juventus. Danny Olmo. Pogba has it. That's a well-struck pass. And a chance to whip it in here. Stones. Gonzalo Ramos. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, clattered away. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there.
How was it? Is it? High on this.
Head over towards the back.
A lot of height.
Not cleared away completely. And in the end, no damage done. Paul Pogba. Danny Olmo. Now with Taremi. Dani Olmo with it. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Vlahovic just couldn't capitalize there. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Ah.
Fizzled out. Vlahovic. High quality defending. Gonzalo Ramos.
Run off McAllister, lad.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Locatelli. And showing fine vision. Marvellous anticipation. Jude Bellingham. Another play for a Juventus throw-in. Mehdi Taremi. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Supposed to go to fucking Ramos, that.
Now Paul Pogba. And space to cross it. And successfully cut out. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Ah, dickhead.
The ball from the keeper. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Yes.
To give them the lead, they have their reward.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, let's see Haaland.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Oh. What took him off?
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Botman. Now with Konate. Locatelli. And take it away. Foul there. Free kick awarded. And the Juventus personnel change here. Execution there rather went awry.
Probably have sorted all the shit out, but is he really my free kick too? 62. I've got the mark on who's on the bench, so won't I? Lay 82 penalties.
Well, Derek, the less said about that, the better, I think.
Paul Pogba. Dusan Vlahovic. Space galore for Juventus. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Cleverly thought out run by Paul Pogba. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. A lot of talk in the various sports blogs about Fulham and their new signing. Now say that it's official, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Buying all good things.
Well-timed tackle. Jed Spence. Rodri moving it forward. A fine reading of the situation.
Well, as you can see, Juventus have dominated possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Now, Paul Pogba.
You bellend.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. It's a substitution for Juventus. And there's the delivery. And a time for cool heads.
Oh, come on.
Vlahovic. Superbly read and executed. Gonzalo Ramos. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, he hit it with authority. Close.
Ah.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Lemar wanted to keep it but couldn't. A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you can join us for this game.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
And it'll be a throw-in for Juve. Konate. Sven Botman. Chiesa. That's really good and effective physical play. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Nicely timed tackle.
All the pace in the world, there, lad.
The break looks on.
Ah!
It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
Locatelli. Pogba has it. Vlahovic. Juventus have given it away. McCallum. Making progress.
Where are you going, lad?
Can he play it in? Vlahovic. Can he find the angle? Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Ramos. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well-organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
He could pick out a teammate. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post.
Oh!
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Well, it's collecting that then.
Federico Chiesa.
Bellingham, man.
The ball with Chiesa. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Juventus battling against the clock and the scoreline. What can they pull out of the fire? Dani Olmo. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
No.
Counter-attacking very much.
No.
An
let's have that as well. What did I take next guy?
Them, but up a dead end. Fofana with it.
Ah. Oh,
Vlahovic. Chiesa.
The goal's coming, I can see it. That's a lot.
No worries for the keeper. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Spence. Bellingham. So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Yeah, that's a good win.
Just need 3 points there, guys.
Another win next time, and they'll be in a great position.
Well off target.
Oh, a bit shit with his head.
Just a moment of your time. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate it.
Hello, good to see you all here. We're going to take questions one at a time. Please be patient. You'll all get a turn. I'm going to let them go. Thank you all.
You know, when the draw for the group stage was made, I think most fans had their eye on this match. Two of the very best in Europe, and it has pride of place on the fixture list. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions.
The Champions League night.
I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And this should be a fascinating confrontation from the group stage of the UEFA Champions League. It is Young Boys, and they take on Wrexham.
Well, Derek, both teams played really well last time out, but something has to give here today. I'm looking forward to this one. It should
what
be
a
great
baller.
Contest.
An alert piece of defending. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's
they could be in here, Stuart. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And space to exploit, maybe. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, successfully cut out. Could be. Oh, a tremendous block. Cedric Tessiger. Bassogog. Showing good defensive judgment. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Huh. Fantastic technique!
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And the strike could not get any better. He hit through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is!
Like Alan Stein on the left.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Ulises Garcia. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Will he play it in? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Fofana with it. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And you need your defender to take charge. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. And the flag has been raised here.
Hey.
Well, there can't have been a lot in that. Plenty of support here. But the danger averted.
Referee.
Well, no stopping him. Long range effort. Oh, narrowly wide. So unlucky. Long way out. Well, actually, pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. And winning it back. Martinez. Ambrose. Gonzalo Martinez has it. Well, racing past his man. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, fine stop.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, that's the end of that for now. Ambrose. Excellent defending.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Defending for them to do here, though. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And quite simply, wide of the target.
What, down there, but goes down there for some reason.
Bellingham. Oh, he's given the ball away.
What's happening to my team, eh?
Half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a very good performance. I've really liked the way they've got the ball from back to front, then how the forwards have got away from their markers, and the speed of their attacks as well. It's been a really
impressive... Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! In it goes! The lead just gets bigger! Surely they can't let this slip now!
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. That was a moment he would love to have back, because it really was there for him. That is that for the first half here.
I'm going to get a jump to results soon.
On the way then, in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation.
Haaland's definitely starting on the left from now on. Seems to have woken up.
Beautifully. Bellingham, what a shocking pass, really. And teammates around him. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And a very good challenge. Now we have a plethora of live matches coming up for you here on EA TV. This one, I think, might pique your curiosity.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great...
Oh, no!
What? I knew so that was going to happen.
Well, he's got to pick himself up now.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly, that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
What even happened there? Did the leg just go through his own leg? He went for his foot there, that is a shit show. What the fuck's he doing there? It did us all up. What a shit show. His blazer on. Not do.
So making the substitution.
Wankers.
Some questions regarding the match. Yeah, no further questions, thanks. Keep Ramos there for now. Diagrams, Captain. We still look to Ajax there, no problem. That's what I like to say. Well, probably got a few injuries. Not interested in any long-term signings. We're away at Ajax. Juventus lost against Ajax as well. They've got some good players here.
The draw for the group stage was made. I think most fans had their eye on this match. Two of the very best in Europe and it has pride of place on the fixture list. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. The floodlights are shining down on the players here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Ajax, and they take on Wrexham.
Well, Derek, this has the makings of a very good game. Great atmosphere, some top-class players, and a perfect pitch. I'm excited by this one.
Spence, Rodri, now with Bellingham, the ball with Rodri, and they'll get ready for the throw-in. And teammates to play it to. Pressing high to win the ball. And Bellingham, well, straight at the goalkeeper then. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Well, the normally excellent and professional Juventus haven't really hit the high notes in the group stage at all up to now, certainly. And their fans are hoping for a big improvement in form tonight.
Well, they've been really disappointing so far. I thought they'd go through quite easily, but they just haven't played well enough. They certainly need a big performance tonight.
Guadio Kone, Steven Bergwijn, Kone. It did look on for them, but not to be. High pressing at its best. Spence. Options in the middle. And a struggle to get it away properly. Rodri, and nothing positive.
Can't get that yard to fucking do that.
Rodri, Duarte, defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Haaland. Can they forge ahead? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Klassen. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Steven Bergwijn. Well, couldn't keep it. Plenty of support here. And the cross goes in. Struggling to get it away.
Oh, finish.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
1-0 then.
Nummer 9, Erling Haaland.
Rodri. And he did well to cut it out. Steven Bergwijn. And possession given away. Steven Bergwijn. Paulo Ottavio has it. It's with Bergwijn. Grealish now. Can he take the chance?
It's a line out to borrow. Just hold it.
And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. Holland on the offensive. He can't hold on to it. And thumped away. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Superb block. Could be a chance to break here.
Oh shit, I didn't see him there.
They've given it away. Getting forward. It's there for him.
Ah!
Oh, a superb save. And he clears the danger. Crossed into the penalty area. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so, and with it have created some great openings. They certainly look as though they get another before too long.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Klassen.
Oh.
On a corner, perhaps represents a chance for Ajax to level matters here.
The spin on that ball.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Well, not the best clearance. Can he convert? And the keeper did more than enough. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time. Into the second half then. Can Ajax battle back after that first 45? And very deftly cut out. Alexis McAllister. Spence. Can he put it away? And keeping it out. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. seem to be too much in that offside decision. Now here's a match coming up on EA TV that I think you're going to want to join us for.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Steven Bergwijn. Klaassen. Really vital interception. As a go! Not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Rodri. Couldn't keep it. Klaassen. Grilic now. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Paulo Ottavio. Delivered into the area here. It's still alive, but not to be. It is offside. Spence. Teammates in the middle. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Bit of a beast,
let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and Haaland made the finish look easy, as he so often does. It's a lovely goal.
And so the ball rolling again at 2-0. Duarte. Klaassen has it. He's very adept at protecting the ball. I must say, this looks promising. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Offside, a tight one.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. A poor cross, all things considered. Florian Grilic. Christensen. Grilic now. Klaassen. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Haaland. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour.
No, ref.
Now, looking dangerous here. Can he get one back? Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Short corner it is. And played in. He's given it away. Already closing him down here. Losing possession a bit easily. Steven Bergwijn. Paulo Ottavio has it. Duarte. Ottavio. Paulo Ottavio. Klaassen has it. It's with Bergwijn. keeping it out. Can someone get on the end of this?
Sure, they're making subs.
And so into the final 5 minutes. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And now can he keep calm?
Five stars, or what it was. How did he miss that? Well, I think it's fuck it.
To making the substitution here.
Fuck it, dude. Big head.
Ajax couldn't keep it. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
One. Ha ha ha.
Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
That's a goal.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And what about the finish? With such control and technique.
What a ball.
That could have gone anywhere, but not with his skill. It's a great goal.
Three goals without reply. Lorian Grilic. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. 3 minutes. Wadio Kone. Lorian Grilic. That's a well-struck pass. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right.
Well, not many fans are, is there?
The play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, there were like five people there.
Well, it truly was a terrific performance by Erling Haaland, really lighting up the... And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation.
I've just got a couple of questions I want to ask you about the match.
Okay, okay.
Thank you for your time. Really appreciate it. I like the winnings. Won every game that month. Two against Spurs there. What's against West Ham this set? Thanks for joining us. We're now ready for questions.
Big club now, guys. A big club.
Okay, thank you. We'll be wrapping.
A lot of inboxes. Manager of the month away, even fucking there. Someone's injured, that's madness. How long has Diaz got left now? Seven weeks. Let's get it. I've done that, I pressed the highlights on her, what a dick! What's a change with team?
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football.
Hey, I like.
I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson, and we've got UEFA Champions League.
One I won't fucking get in 2-0 fucking tonight. Score the bastards. It's Wrexham up against. Oh, okay.
This to open the scoring here.
Oh, how's he save that? Again? We scored some all. Even though I put fucking all line lights on.
Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic.
Ah.
Steven Bergwijn, Grilich now. This could level it, but denied by the keeper. And at this length,
kind of thought they had a penalty then. Turan's on this one. Where is it? I've got Haaland on this.
And this might mean job done. And
confidently converts it. Haaland gets his cutscene. Three penalties in one game.
They know they've got to convert this. Throw in here for Ajax.
No, I also can swap this. What? The last part of that.
And so that is going to be that. The final whistle here, and they're in a pretty comfortable position because not only have they booked a place in the knockout stages, it's still very much on for them to finish top of the group, Stuart.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. It's job half done at the moment. They'll still want to take.
Barstools. See what we do against United. or lose. Oh, we won. Bloody hell. Oh, shit. I had fucking agreements, didn't I? Fuck.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping it up.
We are in the league, actually. Oh, quick scan. Third. 3 points off as well. Leeds at the top. What is going on there then? Look at my bench. Everyone's fit.
It has without question been a very fruitful group stage for them so far, but now they know that top spot in the group is within their compass. Can they hit the mark? Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It is Juventus, and they take on Wrexham.
Well, they come here knowing they've qualified, but they would love to finish top of this group. They just need to keep their form going. They're a really good team, you have to say.
Locatelli. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. Will he play it in?
Oh, I'm getting one off on.
Dusan Vlahovic. So here is the table, and I was having a chat with some of the away fans ahead of kickoff. They're so buoyed by their performances over the last few games in the group stage, they know they could rubber stamp. Must score! Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Holland. And a chance to whip it in here. Couldn't keep it. Quick thinking there. Ramos. Oh, good looking run. Could play it in.
Go on.
It's going to be a Juve throw. Really closing him down. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Ah! Oh, see, man, I wanted that ball to McAllister in first place.
The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, honestly,
half ref.
It's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Not the best free kick we'll see today. Well off target.
Well, not really what he was looking for there. That's a...
Oh, the keeper at fault.
Slump score, lad.
Still looking for space. Superb block. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress, but the danger averted for now. Dangerous looking through ball, but they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Rabiot. Botman. Vlahovic. No, high quality defending.
One.
Ah. Really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one.
Have to be Fofana that starts, you know.
Paul Pogba. And options in the centre. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Danny Olmo. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Chance to do damage. And a useful cross. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
What a tackle.
Let's see about the delivery. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Rodri, and blocked for now. Paul Pogba. Now with Konate.
No.
There didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision.
Good line, boys. Good line. Good line. What the f- Why would it not, like, lock onto him in the first place when the ball's right next to him?
Rabiot. McAllister. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Danny Olmo. Locatelli with it. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Rabiot. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
I didn't give a penalty then.
The whistle for half time, and if results remain as they are now, they will be. Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Danny Olmo. Locatelli, an interceptor there.
Oh.
It looks promising. Spence. Jude Bellingham. chance for him on the flank.
Oh.
And the referee has given them a corner. Delivering it. And the struggle to get it away properly.
Ah.
On the target, the keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, cleared away, but at the expense
I'll
of
play
a
that.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Taking care of business defensively here. Well read to ease the pressure. This looks threatening. Real defensive resilience.
Oh, what he is.
Able to get a body in the way. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there. Well, their finishing, as the stats confirm, has been wasteful. Which is a shame because their build-up play has been really inventive. They just need to be more clinical in front of goal.
Well, Erling Haaland, not quite up to his usual lofty standards in the first half, Stuart. I think that would be fair.
Yes, there's certainly room for improvement.
Robert started so well at the end of the season.
He hasn't gotten the ball enough, and when he has, he's given it away cheaply. But I'm sure we'll see a marked improvement in the second. Half.
Paul Pogba. Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
Oh, Bang doesn't do something useful.
McAllister. Now, who can he play it to? Good effort here.
Ah!
Well, actually, pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. Botman. Dusan Vlahovic. The Bianconeri have given us away. Well, plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
It's absolutely not a twat.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Locatelli. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Firing it towards goal. No way through. Jude Bellingham.
Ball's still not gone out. I fucking made a sub at 56 minutes.
The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. So a personnel change then. Just the challenge that was required. He continues his run and whipped into the box.
Oh, lad!
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Dani Olmo. Locatelli with it. Pogba. Every pass hitting its target. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And foul it is then. On the attack as there to be late excitement. They could nudge in front.
Oh, I'll take that, you bastards.
And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance. And the fans are lapping this up.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Well, the dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And a good-looking ball. He had to react, and did.
Any more subs?
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Juventus have given it away. It's a good looking ball in behind. Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame, because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
Fuck off.
Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say, playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team.
Oh, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. Could be. And a goal! They lead by two now, and that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Soak it in, lad.
Well, here it is again.
What a ball.
The ball is absolutely inch perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway, with the lead standing at 2-0. Dani Olmo. Vlahovic. Dani Olmo with it. Well, they know they need to stop him. Rabiot. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Going anywhere, boys.
Could be a chance to break here.
Ah.
In behind for him to chase. Cross blocked. There goes the final whistle, and it doesn't get much better than this for them, Stuart, in the group stage. Top spot is theirs.
Well, over the course of this group, they've been the best team. They've played some attractive football, they've worked hard to win the ball back, and they deserve to be top.
Say that, Pogba.
And there's Champions League group stage.
Some questions regarding the match. Thanks so much for answering our questions.
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. Okay, guys, thank you.
No, Haaland. I'll have to change this one up. Chelsea next game, I think.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is the final group stage game in the Champions League. It's Wrexham facing Young Boys.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. We've got a crackling atmosphere, two good teams, and a perfect pitch. Let's hope we get a top-class game. It should be.
Well, the danger is still there. Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
He's driven in the corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. Unable to get a body in the way.
Oh.
Just cutting off the supply. Basogog. Well, no two ways about it, Stuart. The home side have certainly taken this group by the scruff of the neck.
Well, they've made it look easy, haven't they? They've played some great football, and they've just been too good for their opponent so far.
Oh, lad.
Well, the attack looks promising. They might be able to get in now.
Oh, ball.
And the keeper there to deal with it. Playing it in, and the danger's still on. And he has players waiting at the back post.
Oh!
Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. Really closing him down. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher.
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here.
Oh.
He's blocked it. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
McAllister. He has teammates around him. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. McAllister. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, did the job in the end, to be fair. Showing fine vision, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Turan. Well, they've given him too much space, but quick thinking defensively. Going to end up being productive for them. And he takes on the shot, putting his body on the line. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. The outcome is a goal kick here.
Try off this free ball and maybe.
Tidy tackle. And space to cross it. Really vital deception. Really vital interception here.
Okay.
Ambrose. Went in strongly, decisively. Now, options are plenty. A fine block. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Come on. They've not scored yet.
Can someone get on the end of this? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Oh, breezing past him. Able to get a body in the way. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
Dickhead.
And smuggled behind for another corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Into the advanced position. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Can they forge ahead? Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
What the fluff. Not creating anything here.
Good looking ball.
Oh, we are, but we're just not finishing the bastards as well.
Good pressure, can they make something of this? Federico Mattiello. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
Fucking hell, ref.
The first half here comes to an end. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. They couldn't maintain possession. That's useful play. To jump in front. And there it is. The breakthrough. That will do nicely.
I don't know what fucking Jude Bellingham does.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
1-0 then. And he has options available. And played in. Still not clear. Terrific block there.
Shit.
Oh, terrific save.
Well, now come off his hand, he's got it. Now come off his hand, he's got it.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. They're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Thuram.
Oh,
he read the situation defensively and did his job. And strong play here. Mohamed Ali Kamara. Federico Mattiello. Basogog. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And giving the ball away. Are being pressed here. Well, plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Opportunity in the wide area. And a threatening looking ball.
Oh, he's taking a pass.
And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Can he take the chance. Oh, right in the nick of time.
I didn't move his body then.
It's a good looking ball in behind.
Offside there.
Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. Offside, not that anyone knew.
I knew.
Not a good pass. Kefren Turam. That's not a bad ball. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, defensively. Thierry Ambrose. Can they trouble the opposition this time? This could score the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of...
Maynard's fault.
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Played over. And he was in the right place to intercept. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.
Ah! Every time!
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And the substitution will occur now. And fired from the flank into the area. Taking care of business defensively here. Good-looking sequence. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Too much.
Textbook defending inside the box. 10 minutes to go. Shomurodov. They do pass the ball with authority. Shown inside.
Oh.
Oh, a smart stop. Time is not on the side.
I can't believe it's still 1-0.
Could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. Can he deliver it with accuracy? A high degree of difficulty with that sort of attempt.
Well, he's just mistimed it, hasn't he? Didn't catch it how he would have wanted, and well, that's the result.
McCallum. Really good interception. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. How can they find a late leveller? Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end.
Why have you just fucking moved? had all that space at the back and you were fucking forward.
And now it is truly final. The match is over.
So we can mix it with the big boys.
Just a couple of questions for you. No further question. Thanks for your...
Nine in seventh, last one 12th. And West Ham and Everton down there, jeez. Probably Leeds are top of the league. Probably in December. See what we can do. But we'll lose that one. Andrew. We'll lose this one. Told you. Leeds are on it. Fucking Leeds on it. And now the car ran caught. We drew against them. Lost against them. And that leaves us third still. Let's see what fucking Leeds United are on here. David, he's fucking smashing it. Hoiberg. And Zielinski. Blair. See fucking Haaland up there. Fucking 8 goals. What a fucking waste of money he was. What a waste of 50 quid. Let's see who's saying what. Him off a bit. So we've got the FA Cup. Fucking Drew. Didn't need that. All that. All this. All this. Still we won it, Jesus. Why has it gone so dark? Ramsdale. Well, what's that line on anyway? Is Diaz back? Yes. Hey, Johnny boy. Might have been playing actually. Definitely playing now. And he's the captain. Hope Bellingham. So. Oh no, we've got the Champions League. Bayern Munchen. Similar to where. Might have to play that one. Gmails. Don't want to see that email. Diaz back and then he's fucked. 2 months. That's a bit John Stones. Well, that's a bit bad, isn't it? For next episode. Bad news. I don't want to do that. I want to do that. So we've got Roma, Real Madrid. Dortmund, as I say. Leipzig, Madrid. United 2-1 up against Marseille. Milan 2-0 off against Barcelona. Paris 3-1 against Napoli. Ajax have beat Liverpool 2-0. Okay, now. Okay, okay. I'll leave that there then. That was a good episode. Champions League. To the next one.